Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you our future. Our future.
We are 250 young leaders
representing every province
and territory in Canada.
I'm here today because I want to improve mental health conditions in the workplace.
Pour représenter la communauté francophone du Canada.
I'm here to represent the Asian community and create resources that resonate with us.
Y'all please hold the applause to the end of the ceremony.
Revolution!
Let's go! Look around us, there ain't no fences, just bridges to the ears of the listeners. On deck, take a swing, sharper senses, looking for a weakness in the system. Finally, it's you and me, here shaking like a tambourine. We in this finally, both sides of the cemetery. Attention people, y'all get ready, this is for everybody.
I want to build a community where everyone has the education to take care of their mental health.
I want to build a community that not only knows about mental health, but understands it.
Our movement begins now.
The type of community I want is one where mental and physical health is looked at as one.
I want to be a part of the change that I want to see in the world.
Ooh, this change should have happened yesterday, last week, 3 years ago.
I want family members,
politicians, and teachers.
Oppressed and underrepresented communities.
People at the table should be everyone who has mental health, which is everyone.
The revolution is happening.
And we are leading it.
Future. Future.
So hey, pull up a chair.